What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to clear your TikTok cache in the TikTok mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. Whenever you navigate the TikTok app, the service stores small bits of temporary data on your device. TikTok does this because storing that data allows for better site navigation and faster load times, ultimately contributing to a better end-user experience. However, over time, the size of that cache can build up and eat up valuable space on your device. Thankfully, TikTok makes it easy to clear the cache so you can reclaim that precious space. But before we get into the video, I want to give a quick shout out to my buddy Nick, who runs a comedy TikTok channel. You can check him out at www.tiktok.com/@nick.vulo. I'll also put a link to his channel in this video's description and pinned comment. Now let's walk through the steps to clear your TikTok cache in the TikTok mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. Step 1. Launch the TikTok app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your TikTok home screen. Step 2. Tap the profile icon at the bottom of the screen. You'll be routed to your TikTok account menu. Step 3. Tap the menu icon at the top of this screen. A menu pops up at the bottom of the screen. Step 4. Tap Settings and Privacy. The Settings and Privacy screen is shown. Step 5. Scroll down this screen to the Cache and Cellular Data section. You can see the size of your existing TikTok cache next to Clear Cache. Step 6. Tap Clear Cache in this section. Your TikTok cache will automatically be cleared and reset to zero. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.